The death has been announced of the actress Ruth Madoc.
Come in.
Good morning, Jeffrey.
The 79-year-old was best known for her portrayal of Gladys Pugh in the 1980s BBC comedy Heidi High. She also appeared in the second series of Little Britain as David Thomas's mother. Well, yesterday it was reported that she'd been forced to pull out of a Christmas pantomime after being hospitalised due to an accident earlier this week.